In this video, we quickly learn how to embed the video into a HTML page, and we upload this page in website so the people can see this video. The first thing is that, and my this is the video file we have named as the funny video. So we have to know the properties of this video. This is the file name we need to know, and this is the type of the file MP4 we need to know. But we also check the details of this file video. It is the length of the video, and it is the width 1920 and height 1080. So first go to the search box and search notepad and type, click open angled bracket and closed angled bracket. At the middle you write embed space src is equal to inverted commas at begin, and write our video name funny video. And pull stop and write the type of our video MP4 and close the inverted commas and go to file and click save as. The file name is video.html. Save. See here the HTML video document.
Oh, like thoughts of you, like a wave returns to the sea into the blue.
So go to left click and click open V and go to notepad and type width is equal to inverted commas are begin. In the video properties at details we see the width is equal to 1920 and height is equal to 1080. It is equal to 1920 inverted commas are close space height is equal to inverted commas are begin 1080 inverted commas are close autoplay is equal to inverted commas are begin false inverted commas are close. So it is the minimum code for embed a video. So go to file and click save and open our video HTML.
Oh, like thoughts of you, like a wave returns to the sea into the blue.
So finally we make our HTML page. If you like this video, please subscribe. Thank you.